while the city tackles the gang problem head on. Not through arrests, but through lawsuits. The city attorney's office takes legal action against an alleged gang hideout south of downtown. Gil Reyes has more from South Park. Gil.
Yes, Yana, rampant and deadly criminal activity, according to the LA City Attorney's Office, taking place here at this 9-unit apartment complex in South Park. Basically, authorities telling the property owner to clean up the place or risk being shut down.
A wave of shootings, robberies, and assaults over a span of several years. One of the most recent incidents erupted in May, a man shot and killed while standing on the sidewalk. And authorities call this ground zero for such activity, an apartment complex on East 55th Street. Police say it's headquarters to the 52 Broadway Gangster Crips gang.
For the citizens of the area, this has been the epicenter, as the city attorney stated, of all the gang crime that goes on. And we have been able to make hundreds of arrests. However, what we've discovered over the years, we cannot arrest our way out of a problem.
So the city attorney's office takes the fight to the next level by filing a lawsuit against the site's owner. Gregory White Jr. is now urged to take steps to prevent crime on his property, like adding new video surveillance, improved lighting, and licensed security guards.
To have the owner reside at the building until the nuisance at the property is abated, and to generally hold the owner accountable.
Failure to comply means the apartment complex, next to a popular park and within walking distance of several schools, could be shut down. Since 2013, the city attorney's office has filed 44 similar lawsuits and obtained 56 injunctions requiring property improvements at alleged crime hotspots. Authorities have shut down 6 of those properties so far. In South Park, I'm Gil Reyes for LA This Week.
Plans are to turn some of those properties shut down by the city into much-needed housing for the homeless.